Hey guys, alright, this is my first video for bike repair, so I guess I'm gonna be kinda new at this, but, you know, I'll do my best, try to be as descriptive as I can. So, as you can see, you know, I took the front tire off my mom's bike, and it's now right there. So, basically, what I've done is, I've got my bearing parts down there on that napkin, and I've got all my degreaser and stuff and all the materials I need, so I'm just going to teach you how to take the bearings out, put them in, and then clean them. So basically a whole hub overhaul here. So as you can see, you know, the hub is completely empty. Really what it is, it's a small hole and the bearings fit right in there. As you can see, I got my tire slash wheel, I guess, attached here by a string. You're gonna want that because, you know, you want it to stay upright. Okay, so here what I've done, as you can really see the difference here, these are the clean bearings, here are the dirty bearings, and then those are the dirty parts and the axle, alright? So the axle fits in, like so, I'll show you later, and it holds the bearings in. And the bearings are held in by a lot of grease. I recommend Philwood grease. It's really tacky and it's really good. And then whatever degreaser you want, it's not a big deal. Basically what you're going to want to do, so you're going to want to take your cup, you're going to want to put not too much degreaser in there, you know, a little bit. Enough to cover the bearings, you know. Then you're going to want to take your pliers, needle nose, you should have them, you know, around, and grab the bearings and put them into the cup. Alright, so there's one. You're going to want to count the bearings. Okay, so there's going to be 10. There's supposed to be 10 on each side of the hub. So make sure you have 10. So, 2. Alright, so now that you've got 10 in here, make sure you have a lot of paper towel around, by the way. What you're going to want to do is you're going to want to get them together and then swirl them around in the degreaser for about 60 times. So, alright, so when you know you're ready, an indicator is that the degreaser has turned like a shade of brown, almost. You know, the grease isn't that dirty, so it's not really going to turn black. But, that's an indicator that you're ready. If you're wondering what a hub looks like, I got a book open here. I just make sure I'm doing things right. Yeah, that's the axle. So, when you're ready. Alright, let's take a new piece of paper towel. Put it down here, just to put the bearings on. And then you're going to want to take them out with your needle nose, sticking it into the degreaser. Get a piece of paper towel, and wipe each bearing off individual. It should look something like this when you're done, you know, a nice, clean ball. I would recommend Pedro's degreaser or a Finish Line, which are both, this is Pedro's. Or Park Tool, they have good degreaser too. So this would be Park Tool degreaser. And this would be Finish Line. Get them all, they're pretty reputable. And then a brush. Brush is handy for cleaning, you know, crap off your ears or whatever. Take your other parts, like my dust cap, drop it in. Cone bolt, don't really know what to call it. Okay, so once you got your bearing set, which I do right here, or somewhere right here. So. Once you got those ready, you're going to want to put a very liberal amount of grease in there. So, if you want to, you know, get dirty or whatever, you can use your hands like I am, or if you don't want to get dirty, you can, paper towel works fine too, just, you know, it's not as accurate. Make sure you get the excess, around the edges off, just to... Alright, so, take one of your bunches of bearings, and go to it. Actually, before you do that, get your axle ready. You want to take it and then just put a line of grease right up there. Alright? That's what I'm going to do now so I can have it ready for when I need it in a sec. This is what it should look like when you're done. Get the grease on. Daddy bang. Get it in there. Alrighty, so there you go, put that through, get your dust cap on there, you're going to want some play here, a tiny bit when you pull it back and forth. That'll allow your hub to, or your bearings to move freely. There you go. Take your, these are the exterior dust caps, and you want to push these on.